Well, that appears to have stopped. A big thanks to our guests for somehow managing to make lockdown slightly more awful. That's about all we have time for tonight. But before we go, one final story. Skinflint parent ruins daughter's future. It has emerged today that Alex Winston of 102 nearby street cruelly dashed Susie's dreams last Christmas in what critics are calling a remarkable demonstration of miserliness. Stingy McTight bastard, as Alex is now called by daughter Susie, failed to see the importance of a broader cultural experience, denying the inquisitive youngster the opportunity to visit such mind-expanding places as the annual dissident hunt in Urkistan, the orgy houses of Svenland, or the legendary tilted village of Romantica, which is scheduled to slide gracefully into the sea sometime next August. Guess she'll never get to see that now. Spouse Sam exclusively told this programme, "I don't understand why Alex would deny her this chance to meet people from across the continent. 20 years of marriage and now I'm starting to wonder if my partner is a bit racist. Looks like someone needs to cut their daughter a little slack. Maybe this story will serve as a massive electric shock to the nerves. My name's Megan E. Donaldsworth. Have a greaseproof night."
How's that? That bad, eh? I thought I did all right. I thought I had the voice down. Yeah, I did think about cutting my hair too, but it hides my tiny second head. So, actually, Jenny, do you know where I can get one of those little do-it-yourself model planes? You know, the one with all the fiddly bits. I just feel like I really need to get into my inner Jeremy. Oh yeah, definitely. That and a couple of cheap prostitutes. Yeah. Okay.